Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the Google Assistant on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the Google Assistant on your device, first head to the settings. You can get here by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on Search and Assistant from the menu on the left. Within this section, select Google Assistant. You can now use the toggle switch on this page to turn on or turn off the Google Assistant. With it turned on, you are able to customize more settings relating to it. That's how to turn on or turn off the Google Assistant on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.